video we are taking you guys
on our mini vlog. How are we gonna do some shopping, maybe go out to eat, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
Yes, we are. Let's go.
We just got done shopping.
We just got home and took a shower and stuff, and now we're relaxed and we'll show you what we got. So yeah.
So we're gonna start with Ulta.
Ulta.
Mm-hmm. So Ulta.
Okay.
Who's first?
You first.
Okay, so I really wanted to try a Kylie lip kit. So I got Angel Matte. Well, basically I copied from her. So this is what it looks like. Pretty.
Yeah, it's a really pretty color.
Super excited to try that. And I also got this Clean It Zero. I guess it's a, what did you say it was? A cleaning thing, balm.
Yeah. We'll open it and like see.
Test it out and see how it goes.
Yeah.
I guess it's like to clean up your makeup and stuff.
Yeah. Okay.
And you?
So, same thing, the Kylie lip.
Angel Matte.
Angel Matte. The next thing I got this blush and highlighter kit. It comes with highlighter, bronzer, and two blushes.
And I think this is from ColourPop.
Yeah.
Super excited.
The last thing I got from Ulta is this
Morphe
eyeshadow palette. It had a bunch of really cool colors, so and like
it's
pinkish colors.
Great for the fall colors. Yeah. Fall colors. Ooh. I feel like you should open this.
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty.
That's the blushes and the highlighter and bronzer.
That's cute. I just dropped it. Hopefully I didn't break it.
Ooh.
How do you open it?
This is palette.
So pretty.
Let's open it.
Ooh. Now that's gonna make some nice fall.
Yeah, makeup. Most definitely. It has really pretty colors, like pinkish colors and brown colors.
That is pretty. Mm-hmm. Okay. So after that, we went to Five Below.
Oh, you forgot to open the door.
There we go. Let's open everything. Oh, the packaging is so cute. Pink, because you know us, we like pink. It has a light smell. We're just gonna test it out, see if it works. So from Five Below, that's yours.
You're playing that. Okay.
So from Five Below, since we are starting this new YouTube journey, we decided to get a weekly planner pad.
Just to write down like all of our video ideas for each day.
Anything that pops up on our mind.
Yeah.
So we got that and some nice Sharpies. Different colors, different ideas.
We found these like chips because we saw them like, and I saw them on YouTube, so I wanted to try them. And they're
super hot there
on the spice meter. So we're really excited to try these and maybe in another
video. I'm not. Because I'm afraid of pasta.
And then I got a bunch of candy because they have like a bunch of candy there. It's like 10 for $1. So I just did that.
And I think the last thing we got from Five Below that we're both going to test out is this mask plus chill. It brings 12 products inside. I'm super excited to start.
Yeah, I'm really excited to start using those.
See how they work in our faces. Bring super excited. So yeah, guys, this is what we got today in our mini vlog of the day. Hopefully you guys enjoy. All right, guys, so this is what we got for our shopping haul for the day.
Yeah, we're really excited, like, to do more videos and stuff.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Make sure you like and subscribe and go to our TikToks and Instagram,
Facebook.
I'll put them like right here.
And see you guys next time.
Yeah,
bye.